She said we must transfer the name to the administrator, not to the beneficiary.